Hey, welcome back. Today I've got something a little different. I did a 3D carve of a deer. It's only about 6 inches long. It's made out of cedar. It took about an hour, 15 minutes, hour and a half, somewhere in there to get it done. And as you'll see in the video, I did have one catastrophe that I was able to fix. So it turned out pretty good in the end anyway. So don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks.